So in the given structure, we need to find out enantiomer. So enantiomer of R-limonene. So first, let's understand what is enantiomer.